It's for you. Did you? Say hello.
Okay, I just got to Maryland. It was a good 3.5 hours. My windshield wipers suck. But every time I land at my destination, I go to the local pharmacy, get myself a loofah. And it's kind of like my good luck charm. But my friend who I'm crashing at for the next couple days, she has two boys. They're in their teens. And I decided to be the best uncle ever. And guess what I got? Chia pets. Not only
a David Hasselhoff chia pet, that's autographed.
It's like limited edition stuff. You can't just buy this anywhere. I mean, you can, but who would but me? So they both have one. Check this out. I got two. We're gonna record their reactions and see how that goes. But other than that, I'm headed to my friend's house and gonna chill out for tonight. Tomorrow should be eventful. We'll see what happens. We have about 3 different things to do, and we'll take it from there. So see you later. Giving out free hats today. I'm in Berlin, Maryland, and I'm gonna drive around, leave some hats around. Hopefully whoever takes the hat, post some pictures on Instagram. We will see. All right, I just walked out of Blacksmith in Berlin, Maryland. Check it out, kind of cool. Had brunch with my friend. I won't put on the camera because she'll kill me, but it's actually a very, very enjoyable brunch. We had a good time here, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we had a good time. 9 out of 10, easy, easy. Philly cheesesteak. Maryland baked pastry shop, and I'm gonna do my first ever carrot cake rating because I love carrot cake. It's called the carrot cake bomb. Look at that little thing. How cute is that? It smells fantastic. One bite, everyone knows the rules. I'm gonna get sued for that. Wait, time out. Time in. Okay, a different from carrot cake. It's a pudding. Actually, it's good. Okay. I give this place, my first time doing this, 7.5 out of 10. I'll put the rating right here somewhere.
Bake, Berlin, Maryland. It's worth the ride.
And now, here's a word from our sponsor.
Just listen. It's so fucking amazing to watch you grow into the highest, most excellent version of yourself. You went out and you built your own website and you started a small business. You realized that you started with nothing, right? You had no fancy equipment. You just started doing. You are handling all of your photography, your filming, your editing, curating your own content, and you're continuously designing, handling all of your shipping, and always learning something new. The list goes on and on. I know you have big plans for the future. And I know it takes time and it takes hard work. But don't let any emotions or setbacks convince you that it's not worth it. Because when you get there, it's going to be so incredible. And you are in it. You're doing all the things that you wanted. You are an inspiration. And you've already turned your dreams into a reality. So keep doing. I'm so fucking proud of you.
Good morning, world. It's 8 o'clock in the morning. I'm actually about to take my friend's son to school because I'm responsible. Then I'm going to drive about an hour north to Annapolis and going to visit another friend and also hand out free hats. So if you're in the Annapolis area, expect some free hats out there. See you soon. Guys, I'm at Annapolis Mall, kind of cool. Entering Forever 21. We're gonna give out some free hats today. Let's see how it goes.
Master Julie, your name is?
Ali, man.
Ali, I'm cool. Pleasure to meet you. This guy has some stuff. Here you go. What color? Black or blue?
Blue, baby.
There you go.
Oh, hell yeah. Let me see the black, too.
Oh, go for it. Go for it. You got it. It's a pleasure. I'll come back to do business with this man.
Hey, man, fuck Clout. That's a mean name. Fuck designer, man. You hear me? Life of Wild, like my sister, man. Y'all already know Wild, like you too. Go to
chat. Appreciate it. Thank you, bro.
Good morning, guys. About 9 o'clock in the morning today on a cold, cold, rainy Friday. I'm actually on my way home. As you can tell, when I travel, I carry a couple things, an energy drink and a bottle of water and some snacks. These are combos. But good times. Saying goodbye is always the worst, as we know. But at least you enjoy the video. And you get to see what it really takes to make a brand start. You got to expose yourself. I'm taking risks, people. Also, I met a new friend. Look at that guy. Look, he got a grenade. It's my new friend. I don't have a name for it yet, so feel free to share one in the comments. But I'm on my way home. About 3 hours out. I get there safe. I should be expecting snow. Hopefully, everything works out well. I am hairy. I need to line myself up. But I will have one more hat to let go of today on the I-95. We'll record that and we'll go from there. So wish me luck on the ride home. Later. All right, guys, it is 12 o'clock. I arrived in Jersey. I pull over to the rest stop, the first rest stop off the exit on my way to Staten Island. I always do that to kind of take a rest, but I have my last hat. So what I'm gonna do is put it out there and see who takes it. So we will see. We will see. All right, and I'm about an hour away from home, so hopefully I get home safe. Bye. I'm at OC Eateries, not too far from Ocean City. And the waitress is actually really cool, so we're gonna get her a red hat as a thank you and her tip for the tab. I'm just kidding. But we're gonna give her a red hat.